Mayfield Candle Factory says it won't reopen the facility and some employees will now be laid off. The announcement comes a month after the deadly tornado outbreak that destroyed parts of western Kentucky. Mayfield Consumer Products says it plans to shift some workers to a nearby plant, but only about half of the more than 500 workers will be offered positions. 8 people died in the factory when the tornado flattened the facility last month.